The Sri Ratcha Tiger Zoo is just 30 minutes south of Pattaya city by car. In this zoo, you can find tigers, crocodiles, elephants, camels, spotted deers, donkeys, rabbits and other animals. The zoo is divided into four zones: tiger breeding zone, talent show zone, crocodile zone and animal zone. The main attraction is the tiger cub feeding room. Surprisingly, you can feed the cubs and have your picture taken with them for a reasonable extra fee. The zoo offers daily crocodile, elephant, tiger and pig shows. In tiger show, you can witness the intelligence of tigers, and the venue has the capacity of 1200 seats. One of the most popular attractions is that the well-trained and well-treated tigers will be happy to have a photo taken with you. You can really experience the thrill of sitting next to one of the most powerful animals in the world. You can feed the baby tigers with bottles of milk. These cubs are 1 to 3 months old and always eager to take milk. Here also, there are opportunities for you to have pictures while you feeding the cubs. Another wonderful attraction at the Tiger Zoo is the world famous crocodile show. This show always attracts the crowd. The audience is thrilled 7 times a day. Now let us see the elephant show. You can really enjoy the loveliness of the elephants and the show. It is something very cute and great fun to watch. If you want, the elephant is ready to massage you also. You can take a ride on the elephant and take a tour around the defined area. Now let us see what is going on in pig show. You can't imagine how the pig calculate mathematics until you see it here. Now let us see the scorpion queen. Everyone loves the scorpion queen, the lady who sets the Guinness World Record. All day, every day, she sits with over 100 scorpions on her. If you have the guts, you can have a photograph taken with some of the scorpions on you. Now let us see how do you reach Sri Ratcha Tiger Zoo from Pattaya city. From Pattaya city, hardly it takes 26 minutes to reach the zoo. You can go by bus as well as by taxi. Now let us see the ideal season to visit Sri Ratcha Tiger Zoo. November to February. It's really very nice to visit. In this peak season, the weather is mild and convenient for spending time at the zoo. March to May. If you are able to manage hot summer, these months will be convenient for you. June to October is really a heavy rainy season in Thailand. However, this season also is suitable for you to make a visit, because in this season, hotels and other facilities will be cheaper. For further information, you can visit the homepage of Sri Ratcha Tiger Zoo. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel.